Hey there. Call me over because you can't sleep? Sorry to hear that. Well, why can't you sleep? Yeah, I'm sorry. Sometimes that happens to me too. Well, you're not alone. To help you however I can. So what do you think helps you fall asleep? Having your face brushed. Okay. Well, before I start brushing your face, do you need to, you know, use the restroom at all, or do you need to go, you know, water, or wash your face, brush your teeth? Do you need to take your medication, take out your contacts, or set an alarm for tomorrow morning? Or do you think you're good? You can take your time and I'll be here when you're ready, okay? Okay. In the meantime, I'll get my brushes ready. Different brushes that we can use today. Okay. So, first I wanted to start off with this brush. And it's a spoolie brush. So, I just thought we could start out with that. It's pretty close up and I can be very gentle with it. So, let me know how you like it, okay? If you don't mind if I get a little bit closer, I'm just gonna take the spoolie and just gently brush your face, okay? It's a nice purple spoolie. I really love spoolie brushes. Especially this one since it's all like sparkly and purple. You know what I really like doing when I can't sleep is I like to use my imagination and think about whatever it is that I would like to dream about. I like to put myself in a nice scenario, you know, that I would be happy to fall asleep dreaming about. And usually, I think it works. I don't know. I don't really remember a whole lot of my dreams. But I wake up feeling refreshed the next day, so I don't know. It's worth a try, I guess, right? And soft, right? I would expect it to be a lot tougher, but it's not. It's actually not tough at all. But it's good for the eyebrows. It's very good for the eyebrows. Good. I can always use my fingers as well. I hope that you're relaxed and comfortable. And not too cold, not too warm. Can be hard sometimes, especially in the summertime, to fall asleep. But luckily, fall is coming. Fall is coming. So we should start to see it get a little bit less hot. Did you ever have somebody when you were a kid, like, tickle your shoulder or your arm? I loved that when I was a kid. Especially my back, like on the top of my back. I loved that. So relaxing. Okay, let's see what else I have for brushes. Okay. Big painter's brush. It's got a wooden handle to it. Hear that? Hear how soft it is. Nice, right? Out, huh? Comes by pretty late, doesn't it? Yeah. Good. This one is a lot. Very soft. And it feels nice, huh? Especially on your face. I can just kind of brush your cheeks a little bit. Like that. Good. Just like this. Nice and gently. Like my little canvas here. My little painting. What would I be painting? Oh, range. With a lake. Lots of beautiful layers of purples and blues, light blue, dark blue, light purple, like a lilac color, all the way to a nice deep purple. Very beautiful. Just barely skim the last little layer on it there. Just like this, side to side, up and down. Good. All right, let's see what else I have. Ooh, I've got some good ones here. I have a feather. Not really a brush, but it feels so nice and gentle.